Well, finally, we get to that night. You know, one of the best Mania builds, and with POD playing a live rendition of Rey's theme song, the atmosphere in Chicago. It was just an incredible sight. The match was high octane. It was nonstop. So, Rey, from what you can remember, what can you tell us from that night that still sticks with you?
A little bit of everything. You know, I go back and watch this match over and over by myself, and then with my son, and we learned so much still to this day from that match. You know, timing was impeccable that night. I felt like we all brought our A game, and you know, a lot of moments that were, like the fans like to say, holy moments that I really absorbed and appreciated so much. But at the end of the day, there was only one task in mind, and that was beat either Kurt or Randy to become world champion.
And Kurt, what about you? What do you remember from that night?
I remember it was a very high-paced match, a lot of action, no dead time. It was just all action and, you know, constant aggression. You know, I the match only, I think the match was under 10 minutes. So it was pretty high paced because we had a lot of stuff in that match that was incredible. And to fit it all in 10 minutes was just amazing.
Yeah. Ray, I watched that WrestleMania at my neighbor at the time's house, and what instantly hit me when you won was that you used the West Coast Pop, which was the maneuver you were most associated with in WCW, but you hadn't used it a ton in WWE. Knowing the magnitude of that moment and what it could mean for you that night if you were to win, was it in your mind and was it important for you to win with that move that really in a lot of ways was part of your introduction to so many audiences when you hit the States, the West Coast Pop?
I just felt like if I was able to execute that move, the move that a lot of the fans that were there that night that probably watched me throughout my WCW days, you know, would understand that that might be the finale of the match. And sure enough, you know, seeing Randy's size, that one move, I would always hit it on psychosis. And for some reason, I would come this close from just swinging my head on the mat and just tuck right in and hook the legs. And Randy's height, I said, this is a perfect guy to hit it on. Sure enough, when I saw the moment, I hooked it, and the end was there. 1, 2, 3.
Love it. Kurt, that's a great moment for Ray, but as you mentioned earlier, not a great moment for you. You're not involved in the decision to lose your own World Heavyweight Championship, and I know you said you wanted that, you know, maybe a one-on-one match, but as you look back on it now and everything you had been through before, during, and after that with Ray, how proud are you to see that moment for him? He gets that WrestleMania moment.
It was incredible. I was so happy for Ray. You know, the whole thing was in memory of Eddie. And, you know, this was a great storybook finish ending to a program that meant so much to Eddie Guerrero, to his family, to the WWE Universe. This was the perfect finish for a WrestleMania main event. And I was really happy for Ray.
Well, before we let you guys go again, it's been 15 years since this legendary match, and we know it still means a lot to the both of you. But what is the legacy that you really hope that it has as you do look back on your career and all the legendary moments that the two of you have shared?
Well, I think that, you know, I think the fans will remember that match forever because it was such an incredible match. The chemistry, you know, the moveset, everything was dead on. It couldn't have been better. It could have been a little bit longer, but it couldn't have been better. And I think Eddie would have been so proud of that match.
Yeah, and I've enjoyed every moment I've stepped in the ring with Kurt from the beginning of our battles, which was at SummerSlam in 2002, I believe. You know, we clicked right off the bat. You know, there was an incredible chemistry within Kurt and myself that, you know, I'm sure every time Kurt and I stepped in the ring, Eddie enjoyed it very much. You know, there was times that we, when we had our tag teams going on, you know, we faced Kurt, you know, and Eddie and I had incredible moments. So I'm truly, truly blessed that we were all able to share the ring at one time and enjoy what we love doing.